Maharashtra Armed Forces Coast Guard joined rescue operation with helicopters. The Indian Army, Navy, Air Force and the Coast Guard have joined rescue operations in Maharashtra with disaster relief teams, helicopters and rubber boats. The Western Naval Command in Mumbai has also mobilized flood rescue teams and helicopters based on a request received from the state government. More than 73 people have died in Maharashtra since Thursday evening as unprecedented rainfall caused landslide and house collapses. Over 7,000 people have been rescued from Thane, Raigad, Ratnagiri, Satara, Sangli and Kolhapur districts.